Good day, Levende Woord Church. This is Pastor Heinrich from Eagles Wings Powerhouse. I want to encourage you this day with two scriptures out of the book of Acts. And it will be chapter 1 verse 8 and 10 verse 38. And the Bible declares, "You shall receive power when the Holy Spirit comes upon you. And you shall be my witnesses." Very important, my witnesses. In Jerusalem, in Judea, in Samaria, to the ends of the earth. The next chapter, how God has anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with power of the Holy Spirit to heal the sick and to go about to do good and to cast out the devil. For God was with him. I want to encourage you in this very hour, in this very time that we are living. God is calling us to be his witnesses in our workplace, in our families, in our relationships, with our colleagues, in the highways, the byways, the streets, the lost, to be a voice to the voiceless and a hope to the hopeless. God is calling us to rise up. God is calling us. You know, the Bible declares in Romans 8 that the earth is groaning and moaning. Like in this pandemic times, in this COVID-19 times, the earth is groaning and moaning for the manifestation of the sons. And as we know it, that according to the book of Luke 10, God has given us power over the enemy. He has given us all authority over the enemy, and we shall do greater work, declares the Bible. And God is calling us to release the power, you know, to release the power of the anointing, to the anointing that destroys the yoke. And God has anointed us. God is calling us to be a witness in the presence, in our intimacy, in the Word of God, to be filled with the Holy Spirit. You know, not to be filled with the opinions of the media or the newspapers or what the people saying out there, but we need to be filled with the voice of God, with the presence of God, by what Jesus' Word is saying, by what He is doing. You know, the Bible declares that Jesus was moved by compassion and He healed everyone, and we need to be filled with Him. We need to be filled with His presence. God is calling us back into this place to release His dunamis power upon the earth, and He's calling each and every one of us in this very season, in this very urgent hour. God is speaking to us, and I want to encourage you. I want to encourage you that you need to take courage and you need to take boldness. Maybe you are going through certain things, but God wants you to rise up to be a blessing out there. And as you are the vessel that God will use, so will the healing, so will the provision, so will the anointing flow through you. Listen, through you. So when it flows through you, it means it has a dual operation. Where you will be a blessing to be people, but you shall be blessed because you are willing and available and able through the power of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. I trust that you are blessed, and may you be saturated by the presence of God, and may the fire of God just come and rest upon you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.